ETW Universe, I am your current elite champion, Striker. And I'm here to address a few things from Nightmare Havoc. I'm sure some of you or many of you are not happy about the result that it ended in a no contest. And I apologize. But I don't know what happened there. I don't know what happened when I went through those tables. It was like, it just felt all the energy. I lost all of that. It just felt like I became dead weight. Almost like I have a time period, you could say, on how long I could use my dark side. My demons. I'll learn how to control them. I'll learn how to use them for other situations in the future. But I'm not just here to address those things. Mute. If you're watching this, and I know you are, I challenge you to a rematch at Flashbang. And this is where we could settle it. You and me didn't get the ending I know we both didn't want. So I'm challenging you at Flashbang. I never feared death or dying. I only fear never trying. I am whatever I am. Only God can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment. Welcome back to another episode of All Elite. Here tonight we're watching a champion versus champion match between Apollo and Striker, the two current champions in ETW. Apollo making his entrance first, going to be followed up by Striker. Striker playing different music. Looks like Striker got some new music now. But these two coming off, well, technically Striker won. So if we're saying that, well, coming off two big wins from Nightmare Havoc the day before, I believe. But here is Striker. Striker taking off the shirt. Now making his way down to the ring. These two have last been in the ring together in a one-on-one match at Winter's Thorn this year. But now these two, and that Intercontinental Champion, the championship on Apollo's shoulder, he won that because he beated Striker in three stages of hell. Both champions holding their respectable titles up in the air. The bell has been rung. Both men going in for a lockup. Apollo with a knee. Striker in the corner. Throwing Striker to the other side. And a drop kick. The missile drop kick from Apollo. And a drop kick again. Knocking him down. Throwing him down. Looks like Apollo has some new aggressive offense now. Looks like attacking the head of Striker. Multiple shots to the head of Striker. Getting Striker up now. Throwing him onto the ground. And again. Lifting him up. Looks like a knee knocks him down. Future Shock DDT. No, Striker rolled out of it into a roundhouse. Striker rolled out of the Future Shock. What a clever reversal. Throwing Apollo. But Apollo off the trampoline, a springboard bulldog. Strike is up now. These two men have evolved quite a bit since their last bout. Lock up. Striker got the offense in a headlock after the knee, now dragging him down. Takedown. Now Apollo rolling him, got his legs a headlock in, scissor lock, but Striker breaks out of the hold. And a kick to the face and stomping down Apollo. Waiting for him to get up, looks for a super kick by the looks of things. Super kick connected. Apollo's down now, going for the cover. No, Apollo kicks out. Getting him up, but Apollo reverses it into a Full Nelson slam. My God. And then what's Apollo looking for now? A leg drop, drop kick. It was like a boom drop. And springboard taking him down. Apollo throwing Striker to the outside now, but Striker retreating to the other trampoline. And Striker with a tope con hilo. But it looks like Apollo rolled out the way and a knee to the face. These two still have stuff. They still have beef against each other since their last bout. Both men locking up again. Struggling for... And then... Well, it looks like Apollo got the headlock. Rolling down Striker. Looks like he's got the takedown now. Going for a cover.
Here's the cover.
Striker's out of it. Kicked out. But wait, now he's going to roll up. But you know he kicked out as well. Striker and Apollo. Striker rolling out of the trampoline. Now hopping back in. Apollo. And a bit... And a kick to the back of the head. Now stomping him down. Twisting the arm, targeting the arm, and a double rotation, now going out of the ring. Striker becoming very quick with his moveset. A kick, a right hand now, throwing him, taking him outside into the other trampoline. The drop kick. What a drop kick that we just witnessed here. Striker looking to end it now. Looks like he's going to end it. With a running tombstone. But wait. Wait a second. Mutes here. Mutes out. Mutes coming out now. The match. The roll up. The roll up. Will Striker lose? No. Striker kicks out. Why is Mute out here? I think Mute might be out here. Because of Striker challenging him at Flashbang. But Apollo with a knee. Throwing Striker in the corner. I can't believe Mute's actually out here now. Apollo taking off the jumper. And using it to his advantage now to take out Striker. Now throwing Striker to the outside. Striker staring down at Mute, but no, Apollo's not letting that happen for long. Throwing Striker to the ground. Striker still distracted on Mute. And Striker reverses it. Looks like he's gonna go. What's he gonna go for here? No, Apollo breaks out of it. And a kick to the back. Kick. And now, looks like he's gonna be throwing Striker into the trampoline. Apollo. What's he doing now? Looking for a Full Nelson. Full Nelson slam. And a leg drop once again. Apollo now going for the cover.
Here's the cover.
No, Striker still kicks out. This is not looking good for Striker here. But Striker's up already. He's getting fired up. A roundhouse kick. It looks to be going for a powerbomb now. Wait, what's Mute doing? Mute with a drop kick. Wait a second, that just disqualified Apollo. Striker's won this. Now stomping down, the match has just been ruined by Mute. A Apollo and Mute stomping down Striker. Striker now being put into a full Nelson slam. Striker's defenseless. Apollo says, take it from here. Looks to be leaving now. But now, Mute. Looking. He's looking for a silencer.
Mute. Thanks. But really, no one needs you. Mind your own business next time. It's between me and Striker. Always will be between me and Striker. Because you are irrelevant and no one will ever, ever see you as a champion candidate like me or Striker.
Apollo making it clear to Mute that there is no friendship between of them for him doing this. But it looks like Striker's up still. But he looks weak still. And then Mute going for a DDT. Striker's now down and out of it. Mute now, what's he doing? He's grabbing Striker's championship. He's grabbing the Elite Championship. Now Mute has just said that you're on for Flashbang. He accepts Striker's challenge. We'll be watching and seeing Mute versus Striker at Flashbang for the Elite Championship.